So every month we go out and we recognize staff and students that are making a difference. And this month you were recognized. So one of your students nominated you and they wrote that you care deeply about each of your students and want to see them be the best versions of themselves.
You have high expectations for the students you work with and work hard every day to help them achieve their goals, all while having fun.
And we're going to spread a little joy because Miss Megan here is making a difference as well. So if you want to come on up here. So you are a leader on the fifth grade team. You share resources, ideas, and knowledge openly and without judgment all the time. So you do so much for everyone here at Woodland Hills. Your warm energy, humor, and how you keep track of everything for staff is appreciated. You make administrative decisions quickly and fairly. You seek feedback, ask questions, and you are constantly taking on new responsibility. You are a pro at live streaming on YouTube, and everyone appreciates when you help set up live streaming events for student concerts, for parents, families, and the community to be able to see. From Shakespearean tragedies to modern day short stories, the three of you make every lesson come to life. You have been supporting a group of students wanting to spread awareness and grow their activism for childhood cancer research and knowledge. You have given these students the opportunity to work as a team, plan, and coordinate how this can be done at Woodland Hills for students, staff, and the community.
Her kids were initially very excited for the parade and to maybe get some candy, but were very disappointed when they learned that they had gotten the wrong time and missed the parade. When hearing this, you took it upon yourself to give each child a large handful of candy that you had collected during the parade.
So thank you both for having joy in your work, kindness in your hearts, and making a difference here at VMLC. Aww. Really appreciate it.